Hello everybody, Dr. Carlo Oller, emergency physician and founder of edexitvideo.com. In this short video, we'll talk about a patient presenting with a sudden onset of ear pain. Of course, we'll take an otoscope and look into the ear and see a foreign body. It's actually kind of a what you see right here, a roach, alive, crawling in the ear canal. This actually happens quite often. The ear canal is a small dark hole and bugs just like it. As you can see here, I used some forceps to kind of reach in and grab the bug and pull it out. It was still alive. It actually lived like 24 hours later. This is the drops we gave the patient, corticosporing. They have antibiotic and pain medicine. It'll help prevent infection. And you put it 2 or 3 times a day. Make sure the patient's well. Hey, for other videos like this one, please go to edexitvideo.com.